Hey guys, welcome back to another episode. This episode I am concentrating on prepping the car and prepping all the other parts that are going on and getting ready for paint. Let's get into the graphics and let's get going. So I'm starting off with just sanding. I'm going to start with the headlight bezels, then the grill, then the support, and then I'll do the cowl. I've already gone ahead and finished off the tray. So the holes for the old light bars are now finished, and they're now welded in, as well as the top plate that used to be a hole in there. So all that's done. I've just primed it and rust converted it because it was absolutely gank. So that's all done now. So I also cut off this section because it was also interfering with the skid plate. So I'm gonna get started on this and take you along with me. And grease remover, just go over the parts, get any sort of residual off, and then I will tape it up and I'll give it a Alright, so that's all been cleaned now. No more dust particles. So, it's all good to go. So, I'm going to start taping. I won't put this in time lapse, I know what it's like. And after that, I will prime it and I will get back to you once I'm done. Ooh, that stinks. Alright, so all that's done now. I'll let that dry and then, as you can see, it's really dark. I'll get stuck into the car in the morning. There's a fair few bits I want to do on it. I really want to take the bonnet off so I can actually start fixing it. I've got fiberglass Bondo that I'm going to fill the cracks in with, and then I can prime it afterwards, and then that, and then the car is needing a wash, so that will get done tomorrow, and then I will sand it and prime any areas.
How lucky is that?
that I just ran out and I forgot a part. I forgot to do the cowl.
A few moments later.
Alright, so it's been quite some time. I've just been smashed at work. I worked yesterday as well, being Saturday. So it's time to move on to more prep work. I have been getting the inside of the bull bar ready, just rust converted and primed with that one. So I'll let that dry, and that'll be good for when I go to paint. Next order of business is, I'm thinking, painting that. Hopefully it works well. That's the skid plate, which I still have to do the riv nuts for and do all that sort of thing. That's when I go to set it up. So there's that, and I've pulled the car out because I need to caramel wheel this stuff off, and then I can start sanding sections of the car for prep. I need to take the sliders off as well because they need to be redone. That's just rattle can one coat, I think, so they'll get done in the Predator black. I've rust converted a little bit of the section of the rear chassis. I've got another can I can go around and do more of. I've got to make a bracket for this, square off section sort of thing that will sit in here, so then it can mount to the tray. Until I get boxes, and then once I get the box made up, I can move this further down. And I'm actually contemplating later on, after engineering and that, which is when this is going to happen, I want to try and put this into the box with airlines and all the rest of it. So yeah, I'm gonna get to that, pull these sliders off, get them sanded, and then get started on the car. All right, so that's all sanded, best it can be. Wax and grease removed, and it's going to be ready for spray paint. So that's all painted up now, good to go. It's just started raining, which sucks, because I was just about to start sanding the car. Oh, screw you, Sydney weather. Seriously, getting over this. I just want to finish the bloody build. But I mean, like, I have to have it out there, and so you have to sand and block all this area off, and then paint in here, and. Anyway, I will see how long this rain lasts for, and then I will determine what I can do after, I guess. Not a lot left, really. Just caramel wheel, which I could probably do now, actually. So I will caramel wheel. I will maybe take the mirrors off and sand them and prime them. Alright, so I ended up getting a caramel wheel and the rain stopped, so I started sanding. So It's all been sanded on this one panel, which is cool. So you can see the difference. So it's, not really. Well, one looks shiny and one looks rough. So you get the idea. So I'm gonna put you up on a time lapse on the other side. Then once I've done that fender, I'm gonna wipe this back down. Then get to the doors. And then once the doors are done both sides, I can take these sliders off because I need to get under the door sills. The challenging one, which I'm not liking, is this fender, because I bashed the crap out of it once when I didn't have these bad boys. So without these, this is what happens, people. Good investment. So I'm going to put you on a time lapse now and let's get into it.
Love fades fast once it gets up too close. A balmy pool vanishes like a ghost. Anti-sam, all of my will to lie. Take that leap, only to find it's dry again. Someone true. Sometimes I can't see right through you. All part of your big collage. Make your scene cool. You're a mirage. Sun shines bright, too bright to see the stars. Hazy days, see through the skies your scars. Make your mind. Which way the wind might blow. Waste my time chasing your waterfall again. Delusions of someone true. Sometimes I can't see right through you. All part of your big collage. They just seem recall. You're a mirage.
Yeah.
here. I might actually get the orbital on here instead of just using my hand, as well as on here, certain areas, mainly where water has been, because it still feels shiny compared to down here. So you can still see shininess anyway. Yeah, so all that's done. I just, yeah, take them off, the sliders off. Give the rear wall a quick, quick 80. Do along here, all that's done up along here. This side's done. Now I'm just gonna finish off this door. This slider comes off and I'll do the under the sill there as well. But at the moment, it's getting dark. It is a Sunday night and this is supposed to go up on Monday night. So I'm gonna leave it there, finish the rest off camera. And then I fly out on Friday this week for NZ for 2 weeks, so I will have a break. So there won't be another video in a fortnight. But thanks for watching. Slowly getting there. It's crunch time. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. You.